Hey, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to Bringing the Vision video. Whatever gets today is the fastest way to get classified gear at the moment. Now, as of right now, I do understand that this video is kind of late. A lot of you guys already know about this. There has been multiple people posting about this and talking about this on YouTube, Twitter, Reddit, Twitch, anything like that. Most of you guys already know about this, but for anyone that doesn't, anyone that's kind of new to the game or doesn't really pay too much attention to like YouTube videos or Twitter or anything like that, this, in my opinion, is hands down the best way to get classified gear at the moment. It's really, really easy. It's really simple, really fast, and you can pretty much get 5, 6 pieces, 7 pieces in a matter of an hour or two. But anyways, if you guys enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more videos, and let's get right into this. Really quickly, before we do start, I want to say Happy New Year's to everyone watching this video. I do understand most of you guys are watching this are still in 2017, but some of you guys that are from like Australia or any other parts of the world, you are already in 2018. And there's one thing I do want to say: if you have certain goals, if you have certain achievements you wanna go after in 2018, 100% go after them. No one can really stop you except yourselves. And keep in mind, the sky is the limit to pretty much achieve anything you want. So if you want to be successful, if you want to, you know, go to gym, work out, whatever the case is, whatever your goals and achievements are, just make sure you stick with them throughout the entire year. Anyways, getting back to the video, so the way you actually do this and get yourself classified items, really simple and really easy, is you have to do Pier 93 on Resistance. In my opinion, this is the fastest way and it's the easiest way to actually get this item. You can do this on Carrier as well or Powerhouse, but on Pier 93 it's the fastest, and you can open the doors by Wave 10, which is really, really quick. It really doesn't matter if you're with 2 people, you're by yourself, or even 4 people. By Wave 10, you should be done and you should have the item or, you know, whatever it is in your hands already. You can die and do this over again. So that's why I would recommend doing Pier 93. Anyways, how you actually do this, it's really simple. So what you want to do is obviously start up the mission. You want to go in the little room, in the little like loading dock. You want to do the waves 1 through 3, 1 through 4, whatever the case is. You want to open the doors. The only doors are leading out to the open area. Once you do that, you want to go and play through round 7 or 8 or even 9. Once you do that, you want to open the delivery docks doors, like the little fence doors. Once you open them, you guys can see on your screen right now, I am running to the right side. There will be like a little brown fence cover, whatever you want to call this. There will be a ladder on the right side. You want to go up to the ladder, go straight. On the right side, there will be another door. Now, this does cost differently depending on how much players you have in your lobby. I think with 2 players, it's 3,500 or 2,500, something like that. But with 4 players, it's actually a little bit more. So, you know, that's the one thing you actually get a benefit from if you're with less players. The doors do cost less. But once again, your chances of getting whatever you want goes down because, you know, your friends are not there so they can share the item. But anyways, once you do that, you open those doors. Underneath one of the staircases, as you guys will see in a couple of seconds, there is another door. This door does cost, again, I think 2,500 or 3,500. And once you open that door on the right side, there will be a crate. Now, once again, it's the same thing with this crate as the doors. This will vary depending on how much players you have in the game. Sometimes it will cost cheaper and sometimes it will cost more by like 1,000 or 500, just depending on how many players you have in your game. The really good thing about this is once you open this little crate by wave 10, you can go ahead and die right away. Or you can kill the enemies, get the boss loot, and then obviously die in round 11. It's really up to you. The really good thing about this as well is if you do kill the bosses on wave 10 and go into wave 11, you will also get a tier 2 cache, which does have a good chance of dropping you either exotic or sometimes a classified item. You know, it's just really depending on your RNG. The 2 tips I do want to say is, 1, do not buy any mech kits, do not buy any ammo, anything like that. You want to save up all your tech, don't spend it at all, don't even, you know, think about spending it. Just collect everything, every enemy you do kill, go over the bodies and get the item or get the money, and then just save it. Once you save this and you do this correctly, by wave 10, as I said, you should have the item, the classified item, in your hands. The one thing I would recommend doing is either using a Reclaimer build or using something like a Nomad build. If you are struggling with your teammates or you're struggling to stay alive, something like a Nomad build or a Reclaimer build will help you out. It's going to give you that extra health and that extra survivability. Also, if you are running out of ammo really quickly, I would recommend using the MDR. This comes with like 1100, 1200 bullets. It really depends how much ammo capacity you have on your build. But overall, it comes with a crap ton of bullets. You will have enough in order to get to round 10. And after that, as I said, you just want to die and replay this again. But anyways, that is it for the video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I respond to my comments. But once again, thank you so much for watching. And I'll see you guys in the next one.
Next wave in 20 seconds. Whipping all this double bitty chopper. We forgot you bitches had a trapper. I can't trust you, okay, can you real address? I can't trust you, okay, can you real address? In a minute, be like Jerry Stagger. I might fall in love with my trappers.